Dry and damaged hair can often look and feel the same. It can be confusing, but there's a simple at-home test you can do. Take one piece of hair from your head when it's wet and gently pull the hair. It should stretch by about a third and return to its original length. That's if your hair's super healthy. If you can stretch it but it breaks, you know that your hair is damaged. If your hair is dry, then it will stretch but not return back to its original length. If your hair is dry, you need to look for products that pack your hair full of hydration.